The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gotta be hot. Get set to cut out quick. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Area secure.
Affirmative. Echo 419 inbound. Somebody order a warthog. You know our motto. We deliver.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. Wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. The Covenant are putting up a real fight. The Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors. We don't have enough firepower to get through.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our...